my little girls doing? I miss y'all so much. I miss all of my babies. Today, we are gonna actually work on our recital dance. So we're gonna break it up into different parts. And I know that y'all remember parts of it. I know you guys remember the maypole. So let's make sure that y'all should not have to worry about the maypole because y'all know how to do the maypole. But the things that go before the maypole and the things that go after the maypole, okay? So let me get started with you guys sitting down on your feet. So you're gonna be on your knees, okay? Just like this, and your hands are gonna pat as soon as the music starts. And remember, your song is Somewhere Over the Rainbow, but it's that special Hawaiian version. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna pat 8 times. 1, 2, and it's not like this, okay? It's just your fingers come up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 1, 2, 3, 4 And then you're gonna hear the oohs. Ooh, ooh. Okay, once you hear the oohs, that's when we're gonna start our arm movement, our port-au-bras. So we're gonna have nice round arms, what we've always talked about, and we're gonna bring them to first position. And then we open them up to second position, and then we do our float, our beautiful floats down. Very good, and we're gonna do that 2 times. So then we bring it down to the low fifth, back to first, open to second, and float down. Those are on your oohs. Then you're gonna hear them start singing. And Somewhere Over the Rainbow, we're gonna go by, it's gonna be 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, but I'm gonna tell you the words that you need to be up on. So you're gonna go right up to high fifth, stand in first position. Let's scoot back a little bit here. Okay, I hope you guys are all in first position with your feet, heels together, toes apart. And here is your high fifth, and you have 4 counts, and you'll hear it Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Blue birds fly, okay, or high. Birds fly high. So on the word high, you're gonna go into an arabesque. You see your arabesque? Okay, so your arabesque is right here. Now, watch what happens. You're going to take 4 counts. 1, 2, we call these tick-tocks like a clock, but we're gonna make them really soft. Flow them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it to your head because the word is, this is our sleepy movement. And now we're gonna, our back leg is in tendu. Is everyone in tendu? Abby, are you in tendu? Mia? Okay, everybody point, point, point. I know Paige is, right? Hannah Banana. Okay, here, make sure that's a tendu. We're going to tendu and point 4 times. Can you guys do that for me? 1, 2, 3, 4 Now, while you're doing this, your hands are in sleepy. So here we go, let's try it. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4 Awesome, blossom. And now you're going to do our sway. Stay like this and go 1, plie, 2 tendu, 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 tendu. Okay? And 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 So we point each time. Bum, dun, 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 dun. Okay, are we good? So let's back up a second. So we just stood up. We just stood up. Feet are in first position. Good job. Hands high fifth, high fifth. Very good. And then what word? Birds fly high. Let Let me make sure. Yep. High, high, high into arabesque. Fly high. Okay. So here. And then tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Sleepy here, dreaming. And four tendu touches. I'm going to scoot back so you can see my feet again. And one, two, three, four. Sleepy sway, sleepy sway, sleepy sway, sleepy sway. Yay! Let's do that much with music. How's that sound? Yes! Yay! Okay, hold on. Let me turn the music on.
Okay, this is for Gabby.
That's your music cue. Remember how many we do? Okay, here we go. Sit on your feet. Your hand, you remember, it's just your hands. Don't forget to smile. The oohs start. There's your oohs. Open, float. Beautiful.
Color and run up to my
beautiful runs. Back to our spot. Heels together. Toes apart. First position. Touch. Pause. Say. Touch. First. Touch. Pause. Say. Touch. First. Touch. Pause. Say. Touch. Big jump.
The colors of the rainbow.
First.
So pretty in the sky.
First. Open a second. We're going to do four of these.
Of people passing by.
Very good. Now jump up. Elevator. Rotate.
How do you
great walk in a circle.
They really sing. I love you.
Okay, this is going to be I love you. Practice that. I love you. I'll come closer. I love you. So it's right in that song, in that part, okay? So after you do your beret walks in a circle, you'll turn to the audience. I love you. Okay? Okay, so we will do that again without me talking, maybe. And I want y'all to practice every single day. Okay? I love you, and I miss you so much. My heart is with you every single day. Okay? Mwah, mwah, mwah. Hi, Monday for 5:30. Pre-dance, my babies. I just wanted you guys to know for the ballet, it's Somewhere Over the Rainbow. What a Wonderful World. And I cannot pronounce this guy's name, so I'm gonna show y'all if y'all can see the picture, or I'm not sure how to pronounce that, but it's like a Hawaiian guy on a cliff. But his name, is that backwards to you guys? I think it is, isn't it? Oh no, sorry. But y'all get the idea. That's his name. And now we're about to do our tap. Our tap is called Candyman. And it is by, it's an old song. By Sammy Davis Jr., and he should be pretty easy. And this is what it sounds like, guys. My little babies I love so much. So y'all can hear it. Ooh. So if y'all download it. What I'm so excited about is y'all's lollipops came in. So I have all your lollipops to dance with. They're in, but I don't have my dancers. I'm sad. But that's okay, because these will be here for you when you come back. And we're going to start our tap dance right now.